Yeah, so today I'm gonna show you how to disable the alarm that comes on. So what you do is you go to source.
Auxin, FM radio, AM okay. radio.
And then you go radio. To know if. Okay, if yours is on 7, you can just move it up to the N01, and then you just push here and all up. And that's it.
Bluetooth. Pairing. Connected.
And that's all you gotta do.